Hello everyone, today we have a golf 5. We will remove this door from the fuel tank. In order to remove this, you have just one screw here, a Torx. You can see there, it's a Torx. There. A T20 Torx, I will remove it. Okay, I will remove the screw. Okay. After that, remove the cap. Now you just need to take it out. It has some clips on the top and on the bottom. Start with this side, pull like this. Okay, you need to remove the gasket. You see this gasket? Pull the gasket out and shoot him out slowly. We have this pipe here connected. This is your door cover from your Volkswagen Golf 5. This is a 2003 model. Thank you and bye bye.